Fishing rod. Phuket. Suntan style. Spare love. And don't look up. All right, folks. Bring the pain. Yeah. I are a ninja of wall climbing. Well, just a ninja. But still. We'll do this. We will do this. You know, I couldn't do this if there was a corner. Whoa. If there wasn't a corner, I couldn't do this. Okay, I'm freaking out here. Concentrate, Hey, get down from there! This is not a toy! I have to read all these signs first. But, where I'm heading is right there. Coolant Junction A. Sorry, this is not a part of the test. I've activated coolant junction A. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. I don't think there's a sign up there. So... Malt, damn you! Ouch! Okay. And, well, better check the rest of these as well. Yeah, I probably have to get all these coolant junctions going. Alright, next coolant junction, here we come! Alright. See here. Yes, this is definitely the way Time Kitchen goes. We're going down, we're putting coolant in the reactor, everything's gonna go dark in a few minutes because of it. Okay, coolant junction C. How do we activate coolant junction C? Not by doing that. Okay, is that one high enough? Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, cool, junction. Pressure point is over there. Let's see how we get to it. Oh gosh. Temp critical, implosion... immediate. Excellent. Let's go. Whoa, lighting broke. Ooh. He has enough air for this. Yay, R.